Hey guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is two Dutch braids and two little mini buns. I love hairstyles like this one. I think they're so super cute. So make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new or if you haven't yet, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I've parted my hair close to the middle, and then I'm just going to divide out some hair to frame my face on both sides. Then I'm going to divide the hair down the back of my head so my hair is split into two sections, a left and a right side. Then I'm just going to clip away the hair on the right side to work with later. So now I'm going to pick up a triangle shaped section on the right side of my head near the part and hairline and divide it into three smaller pieces. I'm doing a Dutch braid, so I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle, then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle, pick up a new section and incorporate it into the braid. Then I'm going to cross the left strand under the middle strand, pick up a new section and cross it under and into the middle strand as well. So once more, I'm crossing the right strand under the middle strand, picking up a new section and crossing it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand under the middle strand, pick up a new section of hair and incorporate it into the braid, crossing it under to the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, alternating between the right and left side strands, crossing them under the middle strand, while incorporating new sections into the braid and working my way down the right side of my head until I've brought in all of the hair from this section. Once the braid reaches the nape of my neck and I've brought all of the hair into the braid, I'm going to grab a clear elastic band and wrap it over the end of the braid. But on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create a little loop. Then I'm going to take the rest of the hair and wrap it around the elastic band, then tuck the ends into the elastic band underneath the bun. Now I can go back over the braid and pull on the edges to make it look wider and more full. And then once that side is done, I'm going to repeat the same steps and create a second Dutch braid with the hair on the left side. So again, I'm picking up a section near the hairline and dividing it into three smaller pieces. I'm going to alternate crossing the side strands under the middle strand while incorporating new sections into the braid, working my way down the left side of my head until I've braided all of the hair from this left side into the braid and the braid reaches the nape of my neck. Then once the braid reaches the nape of my neck, I'm going to tie the ends into another little bun. So I'm taking another elastic band and wrapping it over the hair at the bottom of the braid. But on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create a little loop. Then I'm going to take the rest of the hair and wrap it around the elastic band, and then tuck the ends into the elastic band underneath the bun. Then I can go back over the braid and pull on the edges to make it look wider and more full.
I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I think this is such a cute everyday hairstyle, but let me know what you think down below in the comments section. Make sure to subscribe as well if you haven't yet, that way you won't miss out on future videos. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you want to see more tutorials like this one. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.